what's up. So today, we're making the giant sandwich you can see here. So, yeah, if you remember correctly, a little while back, Levi here, he's actually recording today, betted me that I wouldn't do the Scooby-Doo thing. I would do the Scooby-Doo thing if he did the pepper extract. So we're going to do that today. Let's go. Alright guys, so let's get into it. I actually watched the video and made a whole list of what the guy made. You can't really read that, that's okay, we're gonna do that. So we got this bread here. This is Italian bread. I bought like 90% of this from Walmart, except for the hot sauces. Hot sauces don't come from Walmart, and neither do these ghost chili peppers. But everything else is from Walmart. So, let's get into this. It's going to be slightly different because I can't perfectly copy a freaking cartoon, so. I know I'm using a freaking fillet knife here to cut bread. That's okay. Who gives a crap, right? I actually have a bread knife. I just don't feel like finding it. Plus, I like this knife. It's a nice knife. So, that's what I'm doing with, I guess. That's uneven bread. That's okay. So, there's our base. In the video, in the movie, which, you said it was from a zombie movie, yeah?
Scooby-Doo Zombie Island.
Scooby-Doo Zombie Island. That's where the scene I'm recreating is from. So, it was a giant sandwich. I'm going to use all the ingredients, but I'm going to squish it down way smaller than that, because I can't eat that. So, it starts out with some sriracha sauce. I say sriracha. I'm pretty sure it's mustard, but I don't have mustard. Sriracha spice here. It works out. And it was just a yellow liquid. This is yellowish. Shake it up a bit, and we're gonna douse the bottom here with sriracha sauce. Zoom in on this, bro. Just some sriracha sauce. That's what I'm gonna go with because I don't. It's a lot here. And then we got some lettuce. This is kind of old lettuce, older lettuce, but it's okay. Man, I might actually run out of lettuce. Let's hope not. That's a nice layer of lettuce. Then we got Swiss cheese. I say Swiss, it was holy cheese, so I'm going with Swiss. Just one slice of Swiss cheese. This isn't the greatest cheese, but that's okay. We're gonna go with it. Bologna, yes, we need a slice of bologna on there. I think I'll have enough bologna, we'll see. This is the crappy bologna, I know, but whatever, we're going with it. Gouda, it was a yellow cheese. The guy who made it in the movie didn't specify all the ingredients because I don't know why. It was very quickly made. I had to slow the video down just to get all the ingredients. So you actually put two on this layer. So there's two layers of Gouda. Plus I like Gouda and stuff. So more lettuce. Man, this is honestly a big enough sandwich already. bologna, more bologna. Two things of bologna. Oh, also zoom up here. Also, I kept my braids in that I got yesterday, so yeah, fun. I really need to take them out soon enough. Anyways. Two things of bologna. Crap, four things of bologna, my bad. Holy crap, already? Alright, I'm gonna start slicing this. Yeah, I'm right here. Okay, yeah. Some more bologna, fun. So, yeah. Also, maybe later today I'm gonna do another spicy thing. Crap. Possibly. Sorry about that, I had some hair in my mouth. I don't know why. Probably because my hair's too long. I really do need a haircut, straight up. That's four things. My bad. Tomato, we need tomato. Two slices of tomato. Yeah. Dang! I don't know if I'm going to be able to eat this all. I'm actually probably not, definitely not going to eat it all. I'm going to take a few bites, so. For sure. I don't know, we'll see. How long is that so far? Like, what's the time?
5 minutes.
Alright guys, so we don't have a ton of time and I want to make sure we get all this in, so we're going to pause it and finish the sandwich. So, we kind of finished it. It fell over a couple times, so it's not in the perfect layers, but it has all the ingredients. Now we're going to douse it in hot sauce. So, this is the new Hellfire. I say new. This is new to Sinuous, or my channel. It's Hellfire Hot Sauce Doomed. 6.66 million SHU, Scoville Heat Units, which I just realized what, anyways, yeah, so, it's a hot sauce. What's the ingredients on here?
Red habanero.
I don't know, there's a lot. Oh, I should probably shake it up first. So we're gonna douse some of this on there. They put it on one side, this thing's everywhere. This is gonna be kinda gross, guys, I gotta say. They put a good amount, but I am putting three hot sauces on. They only put one, but I'm better, so. This is the dripper one. This is, like, the very hot hot sauce, so that's amazing. Is it on the cutting board? No, it's not, thankfully. Okay, good. So then we got the, you know, this one. The one we just used was this one. So, yeah.
You already got a like on one of your
You guys have already seen these, so, you know. I don't know. And now the peppers. Yay. We got some ghost chili. Oh, okay. Alright, guys. So the sandwich is not okay. But, I got peppers on there. And, I'm gonna have to pause it while I try to put it all into a eatable thing. All the ingredients are here, finally. Yay. And it looks terrible. But we're gonna go with it. Alright, guys, we got the sandwich here. I'm gonna do my best bite it now. Spicy. Well, that's pretty spicy. I'm gonna take a couple more bites. Those ghost peppers are chewy. So, I guess I'm going to take one more bite. This was retarded. So, I guess I wasted a colossal amount of food. And, yeah, it wasn't even all that spicy altogether. Peace out, I guess. Okay, so, I actually threw that abomination away. I thought about eating it, but that stuff was too much. I actually, biting into it, I got the first part, my mouth over it, but the rest, not too difficult from there. And now I got hot sauce all over my face there, so it burns. But anyways, hey, send me more requests, guys. I'm getting that one chip challenge, that I was requested of, and, that cereal thing I was requested of, I'm gonna look into that, so we'll see about that. So, peace out.